Hey there, and welcome to Science All Around Me. In this course, we will investigate and explore the world around us through a series of questions. Have you ever wondered what causes the seasons, why humans don't lay eggs, or what happens when you sleep? From the plants and animals outside to the earth and sun in outer space, each lesson in this course will help you explore and answer questions about the world around you. Let me show you what each lesson will look like. In order to see your Science All Around Me lessons, just like this video, your grown-up has to assign them to you. Once a lesson has been assigned to you, it will show up in your lessons under the science category. When you click on a lesson, you will see a screen like this. The first step is to open the lesson PDF. Here you will find an agenda for the week. This agenda is like a schedule that tells you which activities to do each day. It is important that your grown-up also looks at the PDF on the parent website, because their copy will have special instructions and all of the answers to help you check your work. Once you have looked through the PDF, it's time to watch the video. Most of the time, your only job during the video is to listen and learn. But sometimes, you might be asked to pause and write something down, so make sure you keep an eye out for any guided notes on the agenda so you are prepared. Okay. Once you've watched a video and learned all of these amazing new things, then what? Let's look back at the agenda. It looks like the next step is to complete a PDF activity. Each PDF is full of activities, games, book recommendations, and even some investigations to further your learning. While we understand you might not complete all of the activities included in each lesson, please remember these PDFs were designed to go with the video to help you learn even more. When you have different opportunities to work with new information, you get closer and closer to becoming an expert. You might be wondering, is there anything I need for these activities? The answer is yes. You can find all of the supplies needed for each lesson on the first page of your grown-up's PDF. Most weeks, you will only need regular supplies, like a pencil, something to color with, glue, scissors, and a notebook you will use as your science notebook. Other weeks, like the special investigation weeks at the end of each unit, you may need more specialized materials to conduct your experiments. No matter what, these materials can always be found on the first page of your grown-up's PDF. All right, after watching the video and completing the PDF activity, it looks like there is just one job left, the practice game. The practice games will ask you a series of questions about what you just learned. There will be a practice game every day of the week, along with an assessment, like a quiz, on the last day. These quizzes are a great way to check your learning. If you miss a few questions on the practice game, that's okay. That just means you need to try again. The best part of these practice games is that you get medals after you finish each level. And guess what? You even have a short practice game to play right after this video. After you finish your practice game, you are done with science for the day. Next time you are ready for science, all you have to do is check your agenda to continue your learning. Easy peasy. You have already done such a great job today. I just know we are going to have so much fun together. Remember, science is all around you. Hey, hey.